Hello viewers, this will be my last video on exercise 4.4. This is chapter factorization. So I'm going to start. This is question number 16 first. The question says that factorize the given expression. An expression is x plus 4 whole square minus 5xy minus 20y minus 6y square. So not what we have to do, let's see. As I can see that here is x plus 4, if I will take something common here, 5 I will take as common, then here the same thing will be there. So I am going to do that, x plus 4 whole square, and I am going to take 5y as common. Okay, so what is the remaining thing? Here is x and here is 4 plus 4 because minus is outside the bracket, and minus 6y square. Now can you see both the terms are same, so we can write that a square minus 5ay minus 6y square. So let x plus 4 is equals to a, therefore expression will be a square minus 5ya minus 6y square. Now as we did in that equation where you will see that two numbers are in square form, so what we'll do, we will multiply both the numbers, not only coefficient, multiply the first number square number and the second number with the sign. Let's see what is going to be happen. If it is a square into minus 6y square, then this will be minus 6a square y square. Okay, and what is middle term? Middle term is minus 5y. Okay, chalo, we will take whole number, no problem. Because we have taken whole number, not only numbers, real numbers, we have taken variables also. So we have to split minus 5ya in that form, two numbers, so that their sum or difference is equals to minus 5ya, but their multiple will be equals to this one. So I can take minus 6ya and here 1ya. Okay, that is ya. See, when we will add these two numbers, this is equals to minus 5ya, and when we will multiply, this is equals to this one. Let's check it. Minus 6ya plus 1ya is equals to minus 5ya. Yes, we got it. And minus 6ya into ya is equals to minus 6y square or a square y. So both numbers are coming with the help of this one. So I'm going to split it in this way. So first number as it is, we will write a square minus 6ay plus ay minus 6y square. Now what is common from first two groups? We will take a as common. So here is minus a minus 6y is common here. And here what I can take common? Y. So again a minus 6y is common. So from both the groups, we will take a minus 6y as common, so remaining till will be a plus y. Okay, so now we will we got the factors. Now we'll put the value of a, and what was that? X plus 4. So mention it here, putting value of a is equals to x plus 4. So what we'll get here is x plus 4 minus 6y, and here x plus 4 plus y. These are the two factors. So from last two questions, I think in previous video also I have solved this type of sum where you will see that two terms are with square. So you can multiply whole term, first term and last term, and split the middle whole term including variable also in two terms, and you will reach your answer. Okay, now 17th first. What is that? Question is 4 into 2a minus 3 whole square minus 3 into 2a minus 1 into a minus 1 minus 7 into a minus 1 whole square. So what I was thinking, instead of writing this, I can choose x, because here is 2a minus 3. This was minus 3, not 1. In question it is given 2a minus 3, 2a minus 3. Here is a minus 1. So let 2a minus 3 is equals to x and a minus 1 is equals to y. Now what is the new form of our question? This is 2x square minus थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस सेवन वाई स्क्वायर. कैन यू सी अगेन वी आर हैविंग दैट टाइप ऑफ सम टू नंबर्स विद स्क्वायर वेरिएबल्स. ओके सो विल डू द सेम थिंग वॉट एवर वी हैव डन देयर. सो माइनस हियर इज फोर एक्स स्क्वायर एंड सेवन वाई स्क्वायर. सो वी वॉन्ट एक्चुअली वी वॉन्ट टू नंबर्स हुज मल्टीपल इज इक्वल्स टू 28x स्क्वायर एंड वाई स्क्वायर. ओके दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट नंबर लास्ट नंबर. ओके बोथ आर विद स्क्वायर साइन बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर वेरिएबल ऑल्सो देयर. सो वी डिड इट एंड मिडिल टर्म होल मिडिल टर्म आई विल स्प्लिट माइनस थ्री एक्स वाई विल बी स्प्लिटेड इंटू टू नंबर्स. सो विच विल दैट नंबर आई कैन टेक्स माइनस सेवन एक्स वाई एंड हियर इज प्लस 4xy. So when we'll add these two, that is equals to minus 3xy, and when we multiply 7 4, that is 28. So I'm showing it here that minus 7xy and plus 4xy will be this one, 3xy, and minus 7xy into 4xy is equal to this one. Okay, this is minus. Okay, that's why minus sign is coming. So minus 28. X square, y square. So we are having our clue that we will split into minus 7 and 4. So we'll write 4x square. So children, in overall in my all the videos I have taught you in two different methods you can split the number. Okay, please go through all the videos. So minus 7xy I have split it into two numbers, plus 4xy minus 7y square. Now out of these two terms we will take something common, and out of these two terms, so from first two terms what we can take as common only x. So here is 4x minus 7y, and from last two terms we'll take y as common. Then what it is 4x minus 7y. Now we found that both the numbers are same, so we'll take as common 4x minus 7y. Here is 4x minus 7y out of bracket, inside the bracket there was x plus y. Now putting values because we are having factors, so we will put the value of x and y. Putting values of x, that was equals to 2a minus 3, and y is equals to a minus 1. So this is equals to what, 4 into 2a minus 3 and minus 7 minus 7 into that was a minus 1, and bracket close again x plus y, that is 2a minus 3 plus a minus 1. So these are the two factors. We'll try to solve a little bit if possible. That is equals to 4 2 is 8a minus 4 3 is 12 minus 7a plus 7. Okay, I hope it is clear what I'm doing. 2a minus 3 and 3, so 2a plus a is what, 3a minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4, and here is 8a minus 7a. So 8a minus 7a is equals to what, a minus 7 plus 5 is minus 5. So this is my first factor and this is second factor, and this will be our final answer, a minus 5, 3a minus 4. So of this expression, 4 into 2a minus 3 whole square minus 3 into 2a minus 3 into a minus 1 minus 7 into a minus 1 whole square, when we'll factorize it we will get these two factors. This is our final answer. Now we are going to solve question number 18. This is last question of exercise 4.4, and question is 2x square plus 5x bracket close into 2x square plus 5x plus minus, it is not plus, minus 19 bracket close plus 84. We have to solve it. As we can see that these both terms are same, so we'll consider it as a number. So what I am going to do, see, let 2x square plus 5x is equals to a, therefore equation will be what, a into a minus 19 plus 84. I think now it looks simple. Otherwise, if student will see this equation, they will feel okay, it is very difficult sum. Now it looks a normal equation. Otherwise, we can directly solve this sum. Okay, सो ए इंटू ए ए स्क्वायर माइनस 19a प्लस 84. सो वी विल व्हाट आई हैव टू डू, सी द मल्टीपल ऑफ ए स्क्वायर दैट इज 1 इंटू 84 मीन्स 84. वी वॉन्ट 84. Product of two number must be equals to 84 and the middle term is minus 19, so we will split minus 19 into two numbers. So what will that number? That number 12, 7 is 84. So we can choose 12 and 7 with minus minus sign, because minus 12 and minus 7 will be minus 19, and minus 12 into minus 7 is 84. So I'm explaining it here. In every question I did it at right side for you children. You may directly put the value. Minus 12 into minus 7 is equals to plus 84, because minus into minus is plus. But when you will add it, minus 12 minus 7 is equals to minus 19. So it is correct. So I am going to split into two numbers. A square minus 12A minus 7A plus 84. So from first two terms we will take A as common, and here is A minus 12. From these two terms I will take 7 as common, again here is a minus 12. Now from both the groups a minus 12 will be common factor, a minus 7, so it is outside the bracket, and here is a minus 7. So we are having our factors. Now we will put the value of a. Putting value of a, which is equals to what? A is equals to 2x square plus 5x. 2x square plus 5x. So our equation will be 2x square plus 5x minus 12 and 2x square plus 5x minus 7. Now if you are thinking that this is the end of our question, no, it is wrong. Now we are having again two trinomials. We will solve these two trinomials, and again two factors, we will get two factors because power is 2, so we will get two factors. We have to solve it by midterm splitting method, and this one also. So I'm going to solve after this in next page. First of all, copying the equation 2x square plus 5x minus 12. Let me check once again. 2x square plus 5x minus 12 and 2x square plus 5x minus 7. 2x square plus 5x minus 7. Okay, so I'm going to split. Okay, for this one, what I'm going to do, you see here. What is the multiple of coefficient of x square? 2. Okay, and what is the constant term? Minus 12. Okay, it means this will be minus 24. So, I have to split 5 into two terms. Two terms whose product is equals to minus 24, but their sum must be equals to 5. So what number I can choose? 8 and minus 3, because when we will do this work, 8 minus 3 is equals to 5, and 8 into minus 3 is equals to 20 minus 24. Okay, so I'm going to use here. In first bracket I will write 2x square. Instead of writing 5x, I will write 8x minus 3x minus 12. Okay, now for this bracket what I'm doing, you see here. Here coefficient of x square is 2 and constant term is minus 7. So 2 into minus 7 is minus 14. Okay, and middle term is 5. So I have to split into two numbers. I have to split 5 into two numbers such that their product is equals to minus 14. So which number I will choose? I may choose minus 7 and minus 2, because when we will subtract 2 by 7, this equals to 5, and 7 into minus 2 is equals to minus 14. So instead of writing this 5, I will write 7 minus 2. In this bracket I will write 2x square plus 7x minus 2x minus 7. Is it clear, children? See, there are two trinomials. So there are three midterm splitting process going on in one question. One already we have finished, and now we are solving these two. Now from these two, you just think two sums are going on together. So out of these two, what I can take as common, I will take 2x as common. So here is x plus 4 and here 3x and minus 4 I will take minus 3 as common, then what is the remaining thing, x plus 4, okay, bracket close, and from here what I will take, x, only x is common, so inside the bracket 2x plus 7, and here nothing is common, so minus 1 I will take as common, so 2x plus 7. Now see, in these two terms x plus 4 is common, so x plus 4, what is the remaining thing, 2x and minus 3, okay, and out of these two what is common, 2x plus 7, and at last x minus 1. Here your answer is finished. So when we factorize this equation, this expression, we will get four factors. You know children why this power gives you the hint. If only power 2 is there, then you will get 2 factors. If power 3 is there, then you will get 3 factors. Here 2x square into 2x square means what? 4x to the power 4. It means we will get 4 factors. If you want detail on it, very soon I will make videos on these type of topics also. Till then, bye bye everyone. Take care.